In the name of Allah, the Most Merciful, we'll start our discussion today about mouth ulcers in children, the most common types. First of all, we will see these types of fungi. Infection types actually include fungi, bacteria, and viruses. These are the most famous form and the most common also in pediatric and adult age groups, which is Candida, Candida or Monilia. Both names are correct. As we see in this photo, it is just a white discoloration of the inner aspect of the lip. And in this photo, it is spread more to include parts of the body. This is called tinea pedis, and this is the same type of advanced tinea pedis, but these are very rare of systemic candidiasis in comparison with this mouse type. In immunocompromised persons, there will be affection of other parts of the body, as the scalp, this loss of hair, also in females, girls and women both, there would be candida vaginalis, candida albicans in the vagina inside, with the secretion outside. There would be also activation of some forms called Cryptococcus cutaneous or cutaneous, which is normal flora of the skin. It becomes pathognomonic if immunocompromised. Immunocompromised means patient on corticosteroids in acquired immune deficiency, hypoimmunoglobulinemia. Okay, this is the second type, which is viruses. Viruses, the most common, which is very famous, is a herpetic virus. It, as you see, it is very common on the lips as fluid vesicle. Vesicle means swelling, contain fluid. And sometimes it spread to be numerous vesicles, as this photo on the left. Okay. This is a very common type also called aphthous ulcers. Aphthous ulcers come in the edge of the tongue. Here also aphthous ulcer in the inner side of the upper lip and in the lower lip. It is erythematous edge and yellowish center. Aphthous ulcer is very common in pediatric age group, especially these suffer from constipation or some diseases of malabsorption like IBS or maldigestion. Also, you know, children are exposed to numerous types of food, sweets, vegetables, coconut. So make this very common in this age group. The traumatic ulcers are also common. You know, these nervous habits of tongue beating or lip beating and nail bitters. Also, this is impacted tooth, which may cause abrasion or contusion in the inner surface. Here, very common also between the two mandibles, which come sharp tooth to catch up or to injure the inner side of the cheek. Bye bye.